Hey guys, today we're going to be unboxing the Last Guardian Collector's Edition on the PlayStation 4. It's a really nice clean looking box, it just comes in here at the front. But it actually sits down kind of like this because I think it's some sort of chest that's inside. So you kind of view it all around here. Some bits over here about what's inside it. The logo again, and then at the front, this is the coolest part here, man, because I've tried to avoid like so much of the story for this or anything, because I really wanted to be, you know, like amazed like I was with Ico and Colossus, so I've tried avoiding as much as possible. So, you know, when I see these guys here, I'm like, well, what the fuck's going on? You know, maybe they're hunting Trico, maybe they're trying to keep him away, I don't know. But it looks like some sort of kind of something related to a story. It looks pretty cool. So I think I need to flip it back up like this to get it open. So where is it? Oh, it's up the top there. God, I hate doing that. They've put it in like a weird place where, you know, you kind of need to cut into the box just very slightly to open it. Oh shit, someone's calling me. One second, guys. Oh shit. There we go, man, we're back. Right, okay, so that just kind of opens the bottom bit here, and then possibly, yep, maybe put it down like this, and possibly. Should be able to slide this out. There we go. Oh. Okay, I need to stand up to do this one. Oh yeah, I see. But that one must be the top, so do we want to slide it out like that or not? What a strange box. What is going on? There we go. I suppose that would actually, that's a really, really cool box actually, you know? Opening from the side there, it keeps the top of the box, you know, without being damaged and stuff. And it actually is a lot more secure. That'd be pretty cool. I misjudged you, box. But anyway. Oh, this looks so fucking cool, man. I'm gonna put the camera up a bit so you guys can see this. Because we're gonna leave it sitting down like the chest position now. Going up, man. Going up. Look at this, man. Got all the way up there, man. Look at that, man. Okay, so you can see there, there's the, it's like a chest, and I believe it opens up like this, yep. Oh, so Glass Guardian there, all designed to look wooden. You open it up, man, and oh, bam! What's this? First thing I see is Trico. Let me just make sure it's in good enough view for you guys. I don't know what this is. Look at the wee boy's head. So, oh cool, man. Oh, this Trico, that's so cool. Yeah. Oh, I need to get in focus, man. There you go, man. Look at Trico. Yeah, so that's pretty cool, actually. The next up is this. I think this is the art, yep, the art of the Last Guardian. Hardcover, obviously. We'll take a look at that a little bit closer in a minute. You've got the game itself. in like the special edition, I believe, so it's in also got the steelbook there. And then of course you get like a code here for the digital soundtrack. That's always the big thing that really lets me down these days with collector's editions, because I just think having that physical soundtrack just makes it that little bit sweeter. And now... Oh, man, this shit! Oh, that looks... Oh, shit! Oh, that looks so good! I really didn't think it was going to look this good, man. In all the pictures I'd seen of it, I didn't think it was going to look that cool. But that is... Oh, shit. Oh, I need to focus in on this. Oh, look, man, it's Trico. And I just like the fact that it's not like a tall standing statue. It's, you know, it's like a kind of, it's a small base. And if you look in there, you know, you can see all the detail of his tail. And, oh, man, this thing is so cool. Look at his tail, man. Oh, let me just see if I can get a slightly better view. Look at that, man, that is so cool. And just because it looks kind of awkward, you know, I'm not going to take this out just now because I'm currently, you know, redoing the room at the moment to set up for my new gaming PC, so I don't want to kind of have him sitting out before I've got somewhere ready for him to go where he's going to be safe. So yeah, I think we'll leave him in the box. But oh god, man, he is so cool. I love Trico, man. Yeah. How did I get this on me? Must have been this one. There we go. So we'll seal the chest and we'll put it to the back. The back. And now you're going down. Now you're coming down again. Coming all the way down again. So. I've shown you the stickers, but I could show you them again. I don't know if I got it in a better angle. So yeah, so here's a bunch of... there we go. You know, just really cool little stickers for The Last Guardian. I showed you them. And then you get the code, obviously, for the digital soundtrack. You've seen that. I didn't even think, you know, if there's maybe anything else in the actual game itself, possibly. But is that the slide? Yeah, it's just a slip cover, I think. It was just a slip cover, and then you get the fantastic looking steel book. Really cool with that design again. Inside you get, you know, a code for... Oh, PS4 theme. Thank God, I've been wanting a new theme. I really actually have been wanting a really cool new theme, so, and I think Last Guardian is a cool one. Look at the art behind there, that's just so awesome. But then finally, just for you guys, quick look at the art. Choose a couple of random pages before my camera cuts out. Different designs for Trico. Oh, what is this? Oh, that's cool. Yeah, so that's just a quick look at the art book. So thanks for watching, guys. I need to go and play some more Final Fantasy.